So we are mounting here, and sometimes you are, you know, struggling. The guy can defend pretty well from the back, from the bottom, trying to escape. So one thing you can take advantage whenever he's scrambling, trying to escape. All you should do, bring this knee, drag this knee here to the side of his head, and bringing this foot under his arm. So you're mounting here, and he's trying to escape, maybe pushing you to the side. Whenever he does that, you come to the side here, lift his arm. As soon as you have that, sit on top and hold your own foot. As soon as you do that, his arm is going to be in this position here. You hold his arm and come for an arm bar right here. Okay?